Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm sharing very healthy instant gluten-free breakfast recipe for all ages. And this is the best winter recipe for weight loss or for those suffering with diabetes or PCOS or any health issues. And you will understand why I said any health issues after getting into the recipe. Moreover, losing weight in winters is a bit complicated. So, planning instant weight loss recipes will help during busy schedules. And this is one such recipe. So, before getting into recipe, if you are new here, please consider subscribing our channel for more healthy recipes. To start with our recipe, measure 1 cup of rolled oats. I prefer using rolled oats than the quick oats because rolled oats have low glycemic index, whereas quick oats are processed and may have added sugars and flavors. Now add 1 cup of water to this rolled oats and allow them to sit until we continue with the next process. These oats have insoluble fibers which once consumed will remain in your stomach for longer time and make you feel full. Measure 1 cup of green peas and microwave for 30 seconds. These green peas are a good source of iron and protein and insoluble fiber. So, I prefer using green peas whenever they are available. Now, transfer these microwaved green peas to a mixy jar. These green peas are packed with carotenoid pigment, lutein, which is known to reduce the risk of cataracts or macular degeneration or loss of vision in old age. Now, after transferring the green peas, now here I am transferring 1 twig of curry leaves, which is very good for sight, and I also added 3 green chilies and 1 inch of ginger and a handful of cilantro. If you want to replace green chili with the black pepper, you can add black pepper as well. Now grind this into coarse paste, and by this time our oats are also well soaked. So now to these soaked oats, transfer the prepared coarse paste of green peas, green chili, ginger and curry leaves. These green peas have a vitamin C that protects from the free radicals, and also the insoluble fiber present in the green peas helps in reducing the heart disease. And mainly, these green peas are low in fat and calories. Now, after adding green peas, add 1 medium-sized onion that is chopped, 1 cup of grated carrot and 1/2 cup of sliced capsicum. Now, add 1/2 spoon of cumin seeds and 1/2 spoon of ajwain or carom seeds. Rub the carom seeds between the palms and add. Now measure 1 tablespoon of kasuri methi or dried fenugreek leaves. This fenugreek helps in regulating blood sugar levels. Now measure 1/2 teaspoon of amchur powder. If you don't have amchur powder, we can add lemon juice. Now 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and salt as per taste, and 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder. Now mix all the ingredients very well. In our recipe, we added all the ingredients that are low in carbs, fat and calories, but high in insoluble fiber, protein and other nutrients. So I hope we don't need any more reasons to make it part of our diet for all ages and for any health issues. Here, our batter is also well mixed and the consistency of the batter should be like this. Now keep this aside. Now heat the pan, and once the pan is heated, grease the pan with little amount of oil. Once the pan is heated, take a lemon sized ball of the batter and place it on the heated pan. Now spread the batter by wetting the hands with little amount of water. Here I am making medium sized patties. If you want, you can also make a big roti size also. But I prefer making patty size so that kids will enjoy eating them. Now drizzle 1/2 spoon of oil on each patty and allow them to cook on medium flame. After 2 minutes, flip to the other side and allow them to cook on the other side also. Make sure to cook them on medium flame so that they are not burnt without cooking inside. After 2 minutes, these are well fried on both sides and they are ready to be transferred to the serving plate. With this, our instant gluten-free breakfast recipe for weight loss or for those suffering with diabetes or PCOS is ready. Here you can see our patties are crispy on the outer side and soft inside. Here I'm opening one for you. They are very colorful and appetizing. So try making them when the fresh green peas are available. If you like my recipe, please consider subscribing our channel and press the bell icon for more healthy and interesting recipes. This is Rupa signing off for today and see you in the next video. Thank you.